Give us a little update on Korea, because Japan's, we don't usually hear, we know all about the Korean crisis, we see, we watch our president, we know the Korean angle, and we hear a lot about the Chinese angle. We don't tend to hear that much here about the Japanese angle, which is actually playing an interesting role.
Right. I guess it's, in a way, we don't hear about because there isn't something that Japan can do very independently. And I think compared to the time I wrote the article back in May, June, what the Japanese government has since been doing since, in August and September, there were two missiles that flew across Japan, and also there was a nuclear testing on September 6th, I guess. And so things have become a little bit more serious since. And I think what we've seen in terms of development is to make sure that we are on the same page as the U.S. government in terms of its policy towards North Korea. And that that when there is some kind of policy, especially you can see in the case of the U.S. General Assembly speech by Prime Minister Abe to emphasize that North Korea is very much on Japan's mind, and it is forefront, and we want to make sure that other countries are on board when it comes to sanctions, because I think that's what they have, they believe is the best bet about in terms of multilateral and a bilateral level. They want to make sure that the U.S. does extend its extended deterrence and does not hurriedly go into some kind of a agreement, which may not be in interest of Japan, because what exactly is the tolerable maintenance status quo for Japan and for the U.S. might be quite different, and there's fears that the calculation might have changed a little bit in the United States because of the fact that some of the tests were very successful, and there's fears that maybe U.S. would not trade San Francisco for Tokyo, for instance. So that's, I think, where we are right now. And so I think the policy is to make sure that we're on the same page and to make sure or try to have the South Korea to be on the same page vis-a-vis North Korea. I think that's what we see right now.